is now a single cab. Completely welded it in. All the way around. Oh, mate. That was a lot of welding. Now I've just got to do the interior, bits and pieces, try and make that look neater. So it's the next day, just finishing up odds and ends. Did some CAD for that part. So now I'm just going to cut that out with the sheet metal and weld that in. And then the wall's finished, same as the other side. Had a big warp in the top. I mean, there is a little bit still, but gives it character. So I welded in another bar at the top, also to stop the bouncing. You won't get any of that sound because I'm getting sound, I've got sound deadening for it all. Inside's pretty much ready for primer, and then after that is dry ice to get rid of all the old sound deadening so I can put the new stuff in. And then quarter panel comes today, new front, so I can start the front refurbish. So new quarter's coming because it's bent there and it's cracked the light, so I need a new light. You can see where that's sitting way out. New one of these is coming. Refurbish the front, clean the engine bay, take the manifold off, give that a clean out because it's done 270,000 Ks, so I'd like to know how much gunk is in it. Run new intercooler piping, put the hood on, get a new driver's door because of this, unfortunately. I could just cut it out and weld in the new one, but it's a bit close to the edge, really. I don't know how far up it really goes, so probably better off just going, getting a new one. And because of the scratch as well, it's not too good. So, yeah. Dented right in, but that's just surface. That's an actual indent. Smallest tree on the track. So yeah, might get a new guard as well, front of this side drivers, because take all this out, I want a clean one without a snorkel, that's had a snorkel in it, because I want to go shore entry snorkel into here. Pajero GU style airbox, and then proper intercooler piping again. So yeah, got a bit going on. Gonna get to it. So I've just started the interior. The interior has now been painted. So it's been primed, sorry. It's just drying now at the moment. So after that, it will be seam seal to stop the vibration for the inside, and then that's the inside done. For the wall side, outside just needs to be ground. I did start this side, so it's slightly smooth. And then I got into little areas down there. I've got to get into some of the back end. A lot to get through, but right there to there and down there was already two flappy disks, and I've got all that around that and then that to do, but it's getting there slowly. So I've just started dismantling the front end so I can start refurbishing it. The front ARB bull bar is off, still got to finish that, clean that up, take those indicators out, and I might modify it to make it look better, I guess, because it looks crap, sits out too far. And my fender, well, that was the original damage when I got it, so I twisted it and smashed the light, but I did that before the rock sliders went on. Stupid. Live and learn. So it's completely stripped now. Intercooler's back off. Both fenders are off. That's got to come out so I can put the short entry snorkel in, maybe. Maybe, yes, I will. Might have to cut this out and then drill a circle hole through here. So then, because it's a single side intercooler, one side will go in through here a lot nicer, because trying to fit two is just a pain in the butt and it would scratch up here. As you'd see, there, I've already scratched it and I really don't want like that. The other bottom bit, I'm thinking where it sits here, you can run through here, then turn back up through a small hole. Like what we used to do in the old S13 Silvias and Skylines to run the intercooler piping. So that, where the shield is going to come off as well, so I can respray that. That door will eventually come off, both actually. So I'm looking more for two new doors used, but I really like the power window ones. That'd be quite interesting. So with the doors, I'd really like to have a power window version. It'll clean up and make the interior look a lot nicer, I reckon. So manifold bolts are now taken off, and I'll take it off. Oh, see how gunky this crap is. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Oh, I've forgotten one. Have I forgotten one? Oh.
Oh wait, there's more.
Shut up, Aaron. Now what? Oh, you're f***ing me.
Just like a steak knife set, it gets better and better and better. But wait, there's more. Making progress. Oh, I think she's free. Give it to me, Daddy. Oh.
Wow, surprisingly not that bad.
Oh, let's have a closer inspection, eh?
Not bad for 270,000 Ks. That's nothing.
Well, let's see the old clean finger. Yeah, that's not as bad as I thought. Or that Sorry, mate.
Cylinder three.
That's pretty chunky in there, yeah. You might want to...
So, the use of that stuff I've been using is actually working. I'll remember it and I'll put it up. Gonna be a shiny boy, aren't ya? I won't focus. Stupid.
It's not that bad, but it still would be done with a clean.
So this is a before.
You can't really see much. It's somewhat clean. Better than where it was, a lot better.
There's still a little bits and pieces, but it's just stuff you can't get to. Yeah. Sweet.